got the bag through customs and it fits pretty much perfectly into the car. They're automatic, Dave. This is our rig. A big Dodge V8, 6,000 horsepower. 0 to 200 miles per hour in 4 seconds. Got a fridge, microwave, shower and toilet, cupboard, and beds. Pretty basic, but that'll do us. And check that view out of San Francisco Hills. Good morning, everyone. It is day 2, September the 2nd, 2019. I'm in the hotel room at the moment, but we're staying in just for this one night. We're in San Bruno at the moment, just up from the airport, and our plan is to drive out to Lake Tahoe today. So we're gonna drive out through Sacramento. It's about 7 a.m. now, so we're leaving in about half an hour. Should be getting into Lake Tahoe at about lunchtime. When we get there, I'm gonna go to the health food shop, get some fruits, veggies, and nuts, all the good stuff, and then check into the hotel and hopefully go for a swim. So I'm going to hand my phone over to my brother so he can do some filming with the gimbal in the car while I drive out there. So enjoy the scenery. Get him a shot.
How's that drop off?
Pretty steep.
So just arrived in Lake Tahoe. Drive was absolutely amazing. The view around here is just stunning. You can actually feel how less dense the air is just by breathing. I have no asthma, absolutely no hints of struggling to breathe. So if Battle Mountain's anything like this, I'm going to absolutely kick ass. So we're just going down the road to get some food. Going to go to the gym and get a free day pass so I can get squatting and keep my legs nice and loose. And I'll check back in later.
So here we have to tip our...
Where are we going to put your bike, mate?
Just on the ground somewhere?
Yeah, I know, but...
So that's a wrap for day one, staying in Lake Tahoe. We're going to go for a walk tomorrow morning, a bit of a hike, and then probably go up the gondola in the afternoon. That's it for today, I think. I'll sign out for now. Hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.